since a small a year, they say you shouldn't mess with the dead. Leave them find eternal rest in their eternal bed. So I always wondered why men awful like cities I would try
to invoke the dead.
I always thought invoking was dead wrong. Cities I and them shouldn't do that. Now I have to make a confession. Today I have a change of heart. See, I was shocked as the twilight merged with the dark. A woman was under attack. Half a beetroot a slashed and hacked. Till the growing breeze and still red. And when finally she was dead, her broken remains interred in a shallow hole in the ground. The notion that woman was formed as a man's ideal companion, therefore he shouldn't do a harm. That dead, that dead. Once upon a time we all fought to make this place paradise or not. So crime and violence had no part. That dead, that dead. Now it seems women stand no chance. At the point of the knife they are left to dance. For a nation as small as we, the killing, the robbing, the raping and the maiming of others gone on a spree. It is time to invoke the love and care and respect for women here. Tranquility and calm. It is no fun, the way we shun peace in this land. And how we turn to cutlass and gun. Bubble can done in this little place we call home. Just last month gone in this stadium, Christian forum to worship in song. And when they done, a man to fall the money and run. We need a invocation. Said, we must invoke honesty from the dead. Since a small a year, they say don't waste time on the dead, and that we should concentrate on the living instead. But in this particular case, I don't think it is a waste. Oh, then pull out she new Samsung Galaxy. And to make things worse every weekend, bet your life she bang some pen. Drinking and partying all night, but she son don't have pen to write. They say no matter you go, your priorities you should not ignore. And don't hang your heart where your hand can go. That dead, that dead. The days we made a silent vow, that is by the sweat of thy brow. Thou shall eat bread no other how. They romance and then once they pull up their pants, to hell with what happened next. Someone need to invoke good common sense and then invoke precedence.
Invoke, I say, oh cities, I will need you today.
Invoking them fathers, responsible behaviors.
Invoke, I say, cities, I will need you.
Youths under stress, parents careless, so they invest in making mess. Expose their chest, private and breast. In this little place we call home, they're so reckless. Their main interest is a rum fest. Fight and the rest, a craziness. Then we ball when blood start to run. We need a invocation. And the country need a invocation. Responsibility have to return.
Come. I am begging on behalf of Kaiso, because it needs a serious invocation also. Because he's been dead for long, his years now they put it down. So come,
invoke him.
The artist should have been its protector. So it's all of us that's at fault. We can't even unite with each other. So things bound to grind to a halt. We all know all the games that we won before. Now today they exist no more, cause they see us as Bobby Show. The other day my partner them friend say go in the Kaiso tent. I say what tent, like you smoke a joint. What we have done here not even night. The Calypso tent used to be the showpiece of the festivity. Traveling around the country, now that dead man, the era when Kaiso used to dominate the radio. Jamu Manti, Smokey Wizzo, now that dead. Then the artist sang anything. Now politicians were pulling the string. Some of us are like tigers without teeth. Imagine that an artist will sing and tell the people that he want hit. Someone need to invoke and bring it back. The days the match cry was packed.
Invoke, I say, oh citizens, we need you today.
The days politicians didn't influence artists' song.
Invoke, I say, citizens, we need you.
It's not only that, is you see the powers that be treated lightly. They easily full ordinary people in this little place they call home. They spew more. We have to read.